Members of the Nigerian Bar Association Lekki Forum paid a courtesy visit to Honorable Justice Opeyemi at the High Court in Lagos, Ikeja. Chairman of the NBA Lekki Forum, Aramodotun Hassan, thanked the Chief Judge of Lagos State, Honorable Justice Opeyemi for our earnest fight against corruption and for not neglecting the judiciary, as the care under her regime has been enormous.
As a jurisdiction, we believe that the need for us to set a standard in detecting, in engaging lawyers, in also ensuring that the practice of the profession is meet the required standard. That's why the forum find it so worthy to inform that through the good office, if you can have what is called the lawyer's accreditation card, which will go a long way for all lawyers practicing in the Lagos State Judiciary. We know we have the NBA as our own association, but for practice and the other duty that accreditation card, which I also leave as time goes on, that is going to be a lot of advantage, because it's to form a very strong bond synergy between practicing lawyers in Lagos State and the government of Lagos State, here in the Lagos State Judiciary.
Dr. Hassan expressed concerns on the numerous fake lawyers out there and proposed the introduction of accreditation cards. He added that the CJ should look into the creation of palace courts, maritime courts, prison courts, among others, to reduce prison congestion, adding that she looks into the quick completion of the Badore Bar Complex.
We are requesting for gazetting a recognition of the NBA Lekki Forum as a new branch in the Lagos Ajah Badore Division. And also, we appeal this for this purpose. You know, when we start our administrative duties, we might need an administrative boss. Those not for all the branches, because we wouldn't want to be social. So that Lagos State Government, if it engaged provision of bosses for the bar in order to assist our activities. And we believe that as part of the new rules of the court, of the High Court of Lagos State, new rules on practicing, on filing and fees and other things, which has, we cannot shy away from the fact that we are blessed of your achievement, and we also believe that if the new rules can, for many lawyers, we believe we appeal for an extension till March, so that it can give room for people, for majority of us and many of us, to be much more prepared. And that is why, as part of our visit, we owe it a duty to present all our, the many part of our requests, for this we've been able to document it. And I want to plead on behalf of the NBA Lekki Forum. We believe that the legacy bar wants to hold to be counted worthy, and that's why we have come to your lordship to present a commendation.
In her response, Chief Justice Opeyemi thanked them for their freedom of expression and suggestion. She, however, said she cannot set up courts, as it is the work of the Federal High Court.
Just let us know what to do to make sure that we acknowledge you, we recognize you as a chapter, a branch, because that has to be done with due diligence. Without violating any rules, regulations of the NBA.
From Ikeja High Court, it's Moyo Lania.